About 100 years ago, catch was a popular game at Hitachi's factory. Since many workers broke windows, catch was prohibited. Workers needed a new game for their entertainment. A new game was created. The game is called Pang Pong. Their lunchtime is over. However, their ping pong battle will continue. Let's play ping pong.